my daughter just did that. She was like crawling on the ground and stuff. But
yeah, you did do that.
Have to crawl on the ground? He always wants me to crawl on the ground. Alright, Billy, I'll crawl on the ground.
Your daughter was just a witch playing a witch in Macbeth? How old is she?
21.
No, I'm actually.
But that's flattering because you assume, Allie, who played Eleanor in the Lord of the Rings and the third one in front of the king at the end there, she's 21 now. She needed a benchmark on how far we've come. So she's at Harvard, and studying drama, and they did that, and she was Macduff's wife, is that a thing?
Lady Macduff?
She was Lady Macduff, and she did like...
She has, oh, it's a
it's
horrible
rough.
Scene.
It's rough. Rough. Yeah, there's a lot of screaming involved.
You're going that far.
Yeah. All right.
Okay. Elijah, have you ever done any classical theater? Any Shakespeare like that?
Never done any Shakespeare. No.
Oh.
I've never really done any theater. I've just done these things called the 24-hour plays.
Yeah.
In London and New York and a few other places. Yeah, has someone seen it? That's crazy. But it's, yeah, I've never done a play.
So that's it. We're bringing you guys back. We're going to revive Macbeth somewhere, and you guys will be the three witches.
If you're talking, do you have to say the Scottish play in this setting?
You don't.
You don't have to. Plays fast and loose, man. Loose.
Hey, question.